Ideal Bond and Man and Woman Awards are given to the male and female graduates who are eminent personal, social, academic, and spiritual values and qualities that the university aims to develop in all of its students. When your names are called, please stand and be recognized. This year's honorable mention for Ideal Bonaventure Woman is Catherine Sinclair.
Yay! Yay, Katie!
And this year's honorable mention for Ideal Bonaventure Man is Robert Russell.